This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach? And
AJ Styles has been eliminated. AJ Styles has been eliminated.
Chancery. Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match.
Uh-oh, there it is! The clutch is in!
And he may have been eliminated.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
Hard whip into the corner.
Oh, what a drop kick.
Going up top.
Are you kidding me?
6:30. And a final elimination. This one's over.
Here is your winner, Ricochet.
When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked.
The Maharaja looking for it. There it is.
And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner, Jinder Mahal.
This was his... Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE over the years.
No doubt, Michael. Triple H versus Brock Lesnar in 2013. The Rock versus Mankind in 1999. Both classics. But the all-time best has got to be Undertaker versus Shawn Michaels at WrestleMania 26.
Yeah, I hate to disagree with you, Corey, but Stone Cold Steve Austin against The Rock at WrestleMania 17. Up high!
Superhero Nikki A.S.H.
No other way to put it. The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match. So
the boss man has been eliminated. Tyler Bates has been eliminated.
Military press! The military press land!
On the move! On the move!
Eliminated! And we have a winner!
Here is your winner, the Ultimate Warrior!
And we are looking at the... Things getting started in this elimination tag match.
Elimination tag.
Kick to the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch. Revolution's in.
Alexander Wolf has been eliminated.
Unmitigated demonstration of power.
Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's what a competitor needs.
Trapped in the arm. I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
They still do a lot of damage, though.
I think he's gonna tap out, maybe not!
Power slam!
What a punch!
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Here we go. This is going to be it.
If this lands, it is over.
On the top rope. This is insane.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Walter just ended this.
But he better focus on the opposite.
Kick to the midsection. Hoist it up. Disorienting spin and big time power.
A competitor has been eliminated.
What are they going to do here? Oh, look at the power. Look at the strength.
Braun Strowman has been eliminated.
Clothesline.
What impact.
Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash.
Up and oh, what a gut buster.
Oh, what a drop kick.
This is nothing short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening. So bizarre, so eerie.
And it's
welcome
to get worse
to Sister.
Position to be caught in here.
Oh! Driven face first into the apron.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Setting up.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. An unrelenting assault being brought to Barthel.
Yeah, Barthel needs to find that spark.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
My goodness!
And then look at that! Debilitating attack on the leg. Elbow drop.
Barthel escapes the attack.
Boom, what a kick. Well, that'll do some serious damage. And here we go! The Boston Crab!
Look at the back. position.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy.
And watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
He's in, under the ropes. Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
And sent right into the corner.
What is this superstar planning now? On the top rope, bringing their opponent with them. Perched up high. This is hazardous. And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Xander Wolf, Fabian Aichner, and Marcel Bartel, Imperium!
And what an uphill battle it was. Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Humberto Carrillo and Angel Garza. Then across from them we see Chad Gable and Otis.
And with the unique stipulation of making this an elimination match, it changes the game plan for each of these superstars.
A smart competitor should keep a distance. If you're away from the fray, you can't be eliminated.
Not safe yet.
Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
Looking for the rings of Saturn. It's a plan.
Otis has been eliminated. Rings of Saturn applied.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there?
Looking for the rings of Saturn. It's a plan. Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Here are your winners, Humberto Carrillo and Angel Garza.
And that was certainly... Rules are simple in an elimination match. Each fall brings the number of competitors down until there is only one winner. And trying to dwindle those numbers down, you're going to see Kane and Undertaker. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Farouk and JBL.
This is where I would just hang back and let everyone else rip each other to shreds. Stay out of sight and out of mind, then come in and pick the meat off the bones.
Oh. And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Off the top rope.
Hung across the top rope.
Drop that bow.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks.
Military press.
Ooh. Undertaker visualizing the end. Here it comes.
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Here are your winners, The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
Making their case for one of the best teams around with that win.
Really putting the sports in sports entertainment. This is a duo that really practiced their teamwork.
The bell rings on this elimination tag team match. This will go a long
Montez Ford has been eliminated. Montez Ford has been eliminated.
Belly-to-belly suplex.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel.
Kick to the gut.
Absolutely. Riddler has been eliminated.
Dolph
Ziggler has been eliminated.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Performance and victory.